I mean, this is potentially one of the more entertaining characters in all of fiction. If we're going to do this, if we're going to bring him to movie theaters worldwide, then I think we're going to need the greatest actor in the world to play that character. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, as proof of the unimaginable possibilities in the Marvel multi-universe, we give you the one person who could play Victor Von Doom.
New mask, same task. What did I tell you? I like playing complicated characters.